get out of this. You gotta get him full. Yeah, we keep going sideways. We eating it out.
Cool. You know how deep that is?
Cool. That's like the dang pond.
Michael, what is the bike right here? I'm about to get up front. Hold on.
Who is it? Huey?
Herbert? What is it?
Oh,
Hurricane Henry. That ain't Henry.
Yeah, I thought it was. Number 8. Harvey.
Yeah, it is. Hurricane Harvey. Mud ride. Bad hole. You got to straddle it.
Oh, I should have kept going to gas.
Why you, what you was in second for?
I'm not. I'm in first.
Yeah, you stuck. No. Psych.
Bad this way.
Losing my shoes. No matter, go real quick.
Go ahead, bro.
I'm gonna take it out of four. I leaned to one side. Here, you want to get on?
Screen, you know that, right? Oh, it's eating good now.
Damn it.
You better back up. gotta get out of this. You gotta get in full. Yeah, we keep going sideways. We eating it out.
Cool. You know how deep that is?
Cool. That's like the dang pond.
Michael's flooding the bike right here.
Your front's floating, bruh.
There you go. Oh shit. You had too much mud on the bag, it was caked up. It's good now. Another forward driver. Another forward driver. Bro, rock that boy. He went back though. Boy, you digging it deep. Come on, you moving? Hey, it feels like you floating, bro.
I am floating.
I know. There you go, boy. Got it. Where's it going? Boy, you almost got it, yeah. Well, I have to help you.
All right, you get
your... Or, it don't matter, whatever you want to do. Go for it, go for it. You have to get off. Can't be hitting it in neutral.
That was an accident, bro.
Lean forward. Hey, lean forward.
Huh?
Lean forward. You had it. You should have left it on one side. was that?
The fender.
Well, I hope that ain't my back shaft. You sure that was that fender?
Positive. I seen right here. See?
Oh. Alright.
Bro, that's a lot of... Bro, look how bad, man.
Let me see. Let me get on there real quick.
Bro, that's bad, dude. It's getting worse.
Bobby, come here. Found that in the mud.
Oh,
I told you that wasn't a damn fender.
Hooked on?
You know how deep that was?
That was waist deep. And the tire was cracked. Dang, that's a good 3 years ago.
Lost that 3 years ago, man.
3 years, bro.
We had some trucks in there, mud riding.
That's what I hear.
And I knew it wasn't a fender.
Well, I mean, it looked like it hit the fender. I mean, I kind of.
But look at that. Found the chain. From 3 years ago, going in the same hole.
Oh, yeah, so, you know, there's another one right there, too. You know that, right?
I know. I hope I don't hit it.
Well,
that was wrapped all over the place.
Yeah, I don't.
That train, we went mud riding
about 3 years
ago.
Oh.
And there was about four trucks stuck back there and about three chains lost in. Look at this. I can't believe we just found that.
Wow.
That's crazy. But, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
I was about knee deep.
That would. Everything good, though. That's awesome, bro. We needed that chain. There's probably like two. Hey,
find that Hurricane Harvey. Woohoo!
Yeah. There's a rope, too, in there, too.
Go to the pond and wash it off.
Yeah, let's go.
Actually found the chain.
That's a good chain. It ain't rust out or nothing.
That's odd.
Wouldn't that rust out in the water like that?
You'd think so.
Get off the pool, man.
Oh, it feels great, though. Good.